I had to pick just one that springs to my mind, I think from my new album, because it's so personal, I think I'm going to say Cry and Smile will be the last song on the album, because it's just a special song about my nan, so I think I'm going to have to pick that. So, from my new album, it has more of a soulful sound than my last one. The whole album's like a cohesively has the same sound. I think that's what makes it different from my past albums, because it's been a little mix of like dance and tunes and soulful stuff, but this has the same sound the whole way through, and it's very soulful. It's like all the music I grew up listening to from the 60s and the 70s, but mixed with the artist I am, so it's still very current and fresh sounding. My favourite thing about the Cats is how amazing they are, how kind and thoughtful they are, and how they're still so supportive, like even having to wait so long for this new single, and they've still stuck by me through thick and thin, and I just get blown away by that. I'm just trying to think of my favourite thing. I got some amazing, like specially made cakes, and I got an amazing big, I keep saying amazing, but I don't know how to describe it. This picture frame from the Cats, made especially with like little messages and like little CDs. It must have taken ages to make, and it just made me feel a real special birthday girl. So I think that has topped all the presents. A personal favorite music video would be, I think I love all of the early Britney videos. I just think they're amazing. Like I love Hit Me Baby One More Time. I love Sometimes I Run, Sometimes I Hide, that one. And I love Crazy, You Drive Me Crazy. I also love like the early Mariah Carey videos, like Heartbreaker. Just love all that kind of stuff. My favourite thing to do when I have time off, I think, is, well, it depends, because if I've got like one day off and then have to sing the next day, then I have to do pretty chilled stuff. So if I could pick whatever I could do, it would be like massages and facials and like things like that, because I do love that. But if I had a couple of days and I didn't like have to sing the next day, I'd probably be going out with my friends and just having a great time and having fun. Touring is my all-time favourite thing ever, so I can't wait to, I guess after I've done all my like promotional tours with the singles and the albums and different places, then I can actually go on tour and go on the road and play shows with a big live band and dancers, and I can't wait to do that. It's going to be my favourite time of my life, I think. I have a passion for fashion, so there's a lot of designers that I love. If I had to pick one, I think I would always love Chanel, just because it's so classic, and I've always been a big fan. I've actually got some little vintage Chanel earrings in today. But there's so many I love. I love Moschino, I love Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Christopher Kane. The list just goes on and on and on. I love travelling, so I can't wait to travel with this album and go around Europe and go back to Asia and America. I just love travelling. I think if I had to pick a place that I could go to like tomorrow, then maybe I would say Hawaii or something like that. That would be cool. It's really hard to pick my favourite one, but one that just springs to mind. No, actually, I'm going to go with my first video that I did, Mama Do, because I dreamt of doing a music video my whole life, and the first time I like walked onto the set, like 6 o'clock in the morning, I saw all these people with all these cameras to shoot the video. I was overwhelmed, and I think I'm going to have to go with that, because it was a bit of a moment for me.